Let's get some measurements from this particle cloud.